I often wonder how you managed to invent yourself.
Well, I had no choice, did I? I'm a woman. Women are obliged to be far more skillful than men. You can ruin a reputation in a lie with a few well-chosen words, so of course I had to invent myself, and not only myself, but ways of escape no one has ever thought of before. And I've succeeded. Because I've always known I was born to dominate your sex and avenge my own.
Yes, but what I asked was how.
When I came out into society, I was 15. I already knew then that the role I was condemned to, namely to keep quiet and do what I was told, gave me the perfect opportunity to listen and observe. Not what people told me, which naturally was of no interest, but whatever it was they were trying to hide. I practiced detachment. I learned how to look cheerful while under the table I stuck a fork onto the back of my head. I became a virtuoso of deceit. It wasn't knowledge. It wasn't pleasure I was after, it was knowledge. I consulted the strictest moralists to learn how to appear, philosophers to find out what to think, and novelists to see what I could get away with. And in the end, I distilled everything into one wonderfully simple principle. Win or die.
So you are infallible, are you?
If I want a man, I have him. If he wants to tell, he finds out that he can't. That's the whole story.